He was a wanted man outside of jail fleeing to Mexico, but it appears Noe Torres is a wanted man inside the big house as well. The man accused of killing a little Clovis boy was himself attacked and beat up a few weeks ago while in custody. Only on 7, Action 7 News reporter Todd Unger has surveillance footage from Curry County.
It's late November, and we're looking deep inside the Curry County Jail. In the bottom right of the screen, dressed in orange, is Noe Torres. Soon, a man in a white tank top darts across the screen, approaches Torres, and lets loose, landing a few solid punches on the man accused of killing a 10-year-old Clovis boy. A corrections officer quickly steps in and gets control of the man, who it turns out is the little boy's uncle, Richard Silva. From a second vantage point, you could see the guard just let Silva stroll on over to Torres, seemingly unaware of the potential outburst about to ensue. He quickly realizes what is happening once Torres starts to get a pounding. Despite the attack, Torres is asked to remain at the jail. A judge is leaning toward housing him at a more secure facility. It was, after all, the Curry County facility that one of the other men convicted in the killing, Edward Salas, escaped from back in 2008.
Your state and my state, to make sure that people who kill children, people who kill others and flee to Mexico, that you are there for us to help us to bring them to justice.
He was recently caught with help from Mexican authorities. Torres was also caught in Mexico after his time on the run. Both men could end up spending decades behind bars here in New Mexico. In Curry County, Todd Unger, KOAT Action 7 News.
Torres is scheduled to start his trial in late January. Salas is still awaiting extradition.